The main question is, can you use a photo or part of a photo from another person within your own source if you translate that into a painting? And the answer is sometimes, or maybe. So unfortunately, there's no clear yes or no within the copyright law, and that is because of the fair use. Just to be clear, a fair use is when you use a portion or all of another person's copyrighted work within your own work.